The Global Engineering Study module is a module that allows students to get a hands-on practical experience in a developing country.
There's kind of three locations that were put forward as options, and Borneo seemed to be the most suitable.
So we did some design work before we went. We had a few pieces of coursework to do to prepare us in terms of the technology we were using and what we were going to be doing out there. But we also had to fundraise, and that was quite a big part of it.
We were really involved all the way through in how it could be developed, what we wanted to get out of it. You know, everything from choosing where we were going, exactly who our project partners would be, and so there was a lot of that, of really taking ownership of something.
Yeah, we had a fairly long flight, didn't we? Newcastle to Dubai, Dubai to Kuala Lumpur, Kuala Lumpur to Kota Kinabalu, and then moved on to a training camp where we did some basic training for
first aid and
setting the radio up.
Yeah, and then we travelled by 4x4 to the community.
That was quite exciting, that building.
It was.
Yeah, and these big souped-up like monster trucks.
We were actually split into two teams in the community, so we had essentially Team A and Team B, and we were both working on separate projects within the same community.
They were both to construct a gravity feed water system.
We were starting from scratch. There was no dam. We had to build that with concrete, and then we had to put the pipes down ourselves and then connect them up to the houses.
There's quite a lot of sort of manual labour involved, but it gave a good sense of reward and achievement.
Working in the heat and the humidity is just a real challenge in itself. Things that you would just take for granted here, so carrying something up a hill is just ten times more difficult out there.
You get to use the 3 years of knowledge that you've gained in a practical way, and that was just a fantastic experience to kind of condense everything down in that expedition.
Many of the students said they learned an awful lot about both themselves, but also about being able to work in that environment and to have confidence in their abilities.
It really grew friendships and relationships and tested people.
But after the trip, you get some downtime to yourself, a few days to relax and sort of
enjoy the island.
Yeah, the island, the cooking, the food, the local markets. We went to an orangutan sanctuary, which was quite good fun.
They were lovely.
Really nice beaches. You went scuba diving.
I think the global engineering module itself is a really life-changing module. It gives you that opportunity to go and help other people.
This is why we're doing what we're doing, and it took everything out of the classroom environment and put it into something really practical.
That's one of the key things, is they're able to use their engineering skills in making a key difference to someone's life and the community.